Well, obviously, a pirate wouldn't be much without the pirate ship.
With the sets, the different locations they're using, the scope of what they're trying to do is very big.
You see that from, first of all, walking on the set, which is just fantastic because it's so easy to get immersed in this world. All of the sets are incredible. The beautiful detail of the ships that you're on, they make it look like it's real.
The full ship is approximately 140 feet long.
There are 300 people working on the boat.
There are carpenters, sculptors, painters, riggers, sailmakers.
The carpenters building the boat, it took them, I think, between 4 and 5 months. They want it to look as authentic as possible because what we've built is a very accurate replica of a sailing ship.
From the first time I saw the set, I was completely speechless.
Working with these sets, it becomes, at times, a very challenging thing.
You've got 30, 40 pirates fighting on a ship, which you then have to choreograph.
I've been involved with some big productions. Some big productions. And I've never seen anything quite like this, certainly as a TV project.
We've spent quite a bit of time thinking about the genre. We went in a direction that feels very real and gritty.
It's really exciting, and having, you know, sort of water squirted at you, and, you know, you're at the prow of a ship and it's cutting through the sea. It's great.
The show is massive. It's humongous. It is an epic production.
Black Sails is an insane adventure for us and hopefully for the audience as well.